training and education with contemporary controls, networking and control equipment. Contemporary Controls designs and manufactures the system building blocks for networking, integrating, and controlling automation processes where performance and reliability are important. Our products are built upon open technologies such as BACnet, Ethernet, Modbus, Sedona, and are typically found in building and industrial automation industries. Our networking and control products are perfectly suited for training and education applications. Using Contemporary Controls products, educators can teach students how to facilitate a robust and low-cost HVACR BAS automation system with controller programming, network integration, and building supervision. Contemporary Controls is committed to open controls. Our BAS controllers feature BACnet, an open protocol, Sedona, an open-source drag-and-drop component-based programming language, and the BAS Control Toolset, a set of free software tools to configure, test, emulate, and archive controller operation on a Windows PC. The BAS Control series of unitary controllers are ideal for general-purpose applications such as controlling fan coils, heat pumps, lead lag pump sequences, and constant volume air handlers and RTUs. They are housed in a rugged, low-profile metal enclosure with wide temperature operation, making them suitable for indoor or outdoor use. Training and education facilities can use the BAS controllers to teach students controller operation and configuration and function block sequence of operation wire sheet programming. The free BAS control toolset also allows students to back up and restore programs, as well as emulate controller operation on a Windows PC. In addition to controller operation, students can learn about IP and serial connectivity options. BAS routers provide standalone routing between BACnet IP, BACnet Ethernet, and BACnet MSTP. This allows students to install and troubleshoot a mix of BACnet network technologies within a single BACnet inner network. Contemporary Controls BAS routers are available in three different versions: a DIN rail mounted unit for fixed installation, a DIN rail mounted high performance unit with advanced diagnostics, and a portable unit for commissioning and troubleshooting. For graphical supervision, students can utilize the BAS View 3, a standalone, embedded, web-based graphical supervisor. It provides both BACnet IP client functionality and control in one package. It provides supervisory features such as alarming, trending, scheduling, and email notifications. It's license-free, simple to install. Intuitive graphical interface allows students to access supervisory features with no prior training. For Ethernet network expansion, the Scorpion series of unmanaged switches provide a simple, cost-effective method of expanding Ethernet networks and interconnecting Ethernet devices. Plug-and-play units can be put into service without any configuration. This makes them ideal for building an automation network in the classroom. They can also be connected to any standard Wi-Fi router to allow for a student or instructor access to the devices over Wi-Fi. For IP network control within the classroom, the Scorpion series of IP routers allows instructors to create an IP network within the classroom lab while securely connecting to the campus IT network, passing appropriate traffic while blocking all other traffic using either a wired or wireless connection. This gives the instructor full IP administration capability of their classroom lab. With no licensing requirements, free software tools, and educational discounts available, Contemporary Controls is your ideal partner for HVACR training and education. Learn more at ccontrolseducation.com.